Mike, the scoreline really didn't reflect how you guys actually played the first three quarters. You were right in the game, and then unfortunately for you guys, a disappointing finish.
Yeah, we were missing our two big guys today, so they got a lot of points in the paint, which killed us in the second half. You know, I guess they wore on us. They got some big guys on their team. So, you know, we just got to go back and watch the film and get our players back. You know, it's been a roller coaster ride so far this season, so we just hope to just stick it out.
What is the situation with Ben Kelly and Kai Patrick? They without them today, as you said, it really affected your depth throughout the game.
Yeah, definitely. We need those two guys for big bodies. You know, we're kind of light outside of them. So, you know, we look forward to having them back soon.
With today's game as well, last night was also a heartbreaking game for you guys, going down by 1 point to Geelong. Playing two very good sides in this competition, not an easy doubleheader for you guys this weekend.
Yeah, it's those games, you know, when we lose, it's either real close or a really big margin. So it's been a real, like, you know, the emotions, make sure we, you know, it hurts losing those type of games. But it shows that we can hang in there with pretty much anybody.
You guys now 3-4 record. You've got Hobart though next week, who you actually beat last week when yourself made the game winner. So at least you know that if you go out there and play the exact same way, you should get yourself a win next week.
Yeah, you're right. You know, it'll be a big game for us. You know, get back to 500, 4-4. You know, it's going to be a long season, so we're just trying to stay afloat and, you know, get hot when it's time.
Thanks for your time, Mike. Good luck with the rest of the season and next week.
Thanks.